But no one understands him but his woman,
John Shack.